Round four, I'm on the draw. My record is 2-1. My hand, pretty bad, I think. And I will mulligan, given the fact that I can't do anything. This hand is horrible. I'll mulligan that too. And this is quite a good hand. I will keep. Ah, I have Liliana against the blue deck. Well, that's convenient. Let's go for a ground seal here. Like to draw another black mana soon. And there it is. Gonna play a Liliana here that will surely get dissipated. Well, that was almost unavoidable. And it allows me to top deck like Huntmaster, Olivia. Well, Sorin's pretty hard to beat. Not really much I can draw. Oh, Jace too. Sure. He put Island and Azorius Charm into his hand, and I drew the Thragfather. That'll be a step in the right direction. Blessing all his planeswalkers. He also has Azorius Charm in his hand, for the record, which is really bad for me. He named Vampire? Goodness, Tamio. What could I do? I'm just gonna play the Sire, and he's gonna minus this six the Sorin, and he's gonna gain control of Sire and Thragtusk. But I mean, Huntmaster, same thing happens, and I can't do anything with Mizzium Mortars, so. This allows me to, like, draw a Bonfire, which will get rid of his Sorin and the Jace. Verdict, verdict, detention sphere. Charm. Well, I mean, his hand was insane. I was never beating that hand. This guy's deck is very interesting. I will say I'm gonna greatly enjoy trying to cast Vraska and destroying his planeswalkers. He picked up a Supreme Verdict. Yep, see. As expected. Oh no, he picked up the Lingering Souls, I'm sorry. Need to draw a real good one here. Bonfire of the Damned, please. 6, 11, 12, 13, 14. Guess I'm not dead just yet. Think I'm gonna take out my ground seals because it really doesn't seem like this guy would have Snapcaster Mage in his deck. Mizzy Immortals isn't out too, I suppose. What is this? Oh, a Blood Baron. Oh, sure. Certainly, I could beat a 10-10 flying lifelink. Right, given the fact that my opponent has Blood Baron in his deck, I'm gonna leave in my Mizzium Mortars too. So let's see how we're gonna sideboard. Out, out. Dreadbore seems very good. Abrupt Decay is probably good. Liliana's probably awful. Olivia's probably really bad. Ooh. My Hunt Dad. I want that. I really want Vraska's. Rakdos Return's great. Mizzium Mortars very good. Duress and Chant are both great. Putrefy's probably quite bad. And Liliana's nice. Probably have another Olivia. This looks like a very fine way to sideboard against him. Maybe cut a Bonfire for an Olivia. It's pretty bad against Supreme Verdict. I think Bonfire is going to be good. Yeah, let's do that. Given that he has lots of Planeswalkers, ever Miracling a Bonfire is good, and just drawing it against Lingering Souls is fine as well. I mean, I could just go down to two Liliana, three Olivia, or two Olivia, two Liliana. That seems like a very reasonable way to sideboard as well. Woo.